In a city so full of beauty, wealth, success, and diversity, there exists a variety of different lifestyles. One of these lifestyles so evident, yet sometimes ignored.
Tell me what is your color, 'cause it'd be the same as mine. Faded greens in Blue Street.
42 years old, I'm a veteran, Gulf War. I don't drink, I don't do drugs.
Really grateful for the Lord and for reading the Word. And I've just been through a lot in my life. My mom and my dad were both addicted to drugs. My dad was an alcoholic.
But I have three children. I have an 18-year-old, a 15-year-old, and an 8-year-old little boy. And I'm finally getting back to where I can start seeing them again.
You know, and I'm more of a sentimental guy myself. I need love, I need affection, you know. I need people to tell me, to encourage me, and tell me positive things to keep me going. You know, that's what keeps my spirits up.
But everybody's out here for a different reason. You know, some it's drugs and alcohol. Some it's their families won't have anything to do with them. Most of them have mental illness of some sort.
My real name is William Arthur Bachelor Jr. And this is awesome. And I'm homeless. If y'all can help me out with some shelter, I sleep in a barn.
Yeah.
It's better than sleeping on the street when there ain't no shelter.
Yeah.
When I was young, I was a professional high diver from the age of 13 to the age of 19. And me and my husband lived on a golf course. And when the flood came in 2009, we lost our home and we lost everything we had. And we were homeless for 2 years and 5 months. And we finally have a place, thanks to the contributor, where we sell our papers, and it has helped us to support ourselves and instead of having to be out there begging.
I'm Chris Scott. It's Sunday morning here at Downtown Presbyterian Church. They serve breakfast here every Sunday morning at 8:30 to the homeless and the impoverished.
The contributor not only gives the homeless a chance to sell the newspaper, but even an opportunity to publish their own work.
I started writing in it back in August of 2009. I've been published over 50 times. I've been homeless in Nashville, Tennessee since April 22nd, 2009. And my first 2 months were spent at the mission, and then I became a camper for 2 years.
We go to three different churches on Sunday, you know. And if we miss it, we don't feel right, you know. But there's a community out here, and everybody, there is just like a normal society, believe it or not. You've got your higher ups and you've got your lowers. We have friends, and we watch out for each other, and you don't steal from each other, and you don't, you know, you try to take care of each other. I'm grateful for a lot of the things that we have out here. I'm very grateful because I'm not sleeping on a bench. You know, I have a tent, I have a bed, I have clothes, you know. A lot of people don't have that.
There are 700,000 people living homeless in the United States. 2,400 of these people consider Nashville their home.
Stay now. Won't you just stay?